We do begin with tonight with one of the companies recently dumped by the Test Utah program is hitting the market with a brand new test. Co-Diagnostics partnered with Arches Research for one of the nation's first COVID-19 and influenza tests.
ABC 4 News investigator Jason Wynn caught up with the scientist who validated these tests, saying they're accurate.
The company TNGDX tells me Co-Diagnostics has millions of Logix Smart COVID-19 tests in a Salt Lake City warehouse. This is a validation study that the company did on the test, saying that it is reliable and indicating that it can detect COVID-19 as well as influenza B.
We would challenge anyone to reproduce.
Brian Melger with TNGDX is proud of the validation study performed on Co-Diagnostics Logix Smart test.
We've never done validations for COVID.
He says the Logix Smart test is low cost and can detect COVID-19 and influenza B.
It's high sensitivity it's fast processing and then, pricing and manufacturing in the U.S. Those are the kind of like the trifecta.
The company looked into the test while it was a part of the Test Utah program in June.
Perform the validation study myself and see for myself.
TNGDX Chief Scientific Advisor Dr. Megan Lockard says she got her equipment from Co-Diagnostics and an inactive sample of COVID-19 and influenza B online.
There's no difference in the treatment whatsoever. Basically, it's just that the viral sample has been irradiated, so that it's no longer infectious.
The study created a partnership with CLIA-certified Arches Research, where the doctor found the test works on different polymerase chain reaction machines.
I collaborated with Arches while I was doing my own validation study, so I could see how the test performed on different PCR machines. This test works on all open platform PCR machines, which is one of the nice features about it.
TNGDX says because there are so many questions about the test, they gave the results to us to publish online.
It's there to be critiqued and to be examined.
We wanted to be able to just say, hey, everyone out there, you can reproduce it. Don't point fingers until you reproduce it and you can see the same results we have.
I reached out to representatives at Co-Diagnostics and Arches Research. Neither wanted to comment. If you would like to see this validation study, head to our website, abc4.com. I'm Jason Wynn in the newsroom, ABC4 News.